Greetings, humanity of the world. Allow us to introduce ourselves, just in case you are blissfully unaware of who we are. Let us tell you this. We are not a person. Because people die. We are an idea, and ideas are immortal. We are justice, and justice cannot be silenced. We are the ones governed by no law. We are the ones who do not willingly get on knees and beg for justice to take its course. We are the voice of the silent and the eyes of the blind. We are anonymous.
Greetings, humanity of the world. We are anonymous. We would like to invite you to the global protest known as the Million Mask March. On November 5th, for the good of mankind, and for the Lulz, the cyber hand of Anonymous will once again take to the streets of every major city of the world to speak out against those that has kept humanity enslaved for thousands of years. For centuries, the governments of the world have been bought by the big corporations and banks, and are being used as puppets to keep the people brainwashed and asleep. But now, the people are starting to awaken from their slumber. They are starting to see their chains, and are starting to speak out and fight back against the oppressors. The time has come to dissolve all governments and bring about real change. We need to create a better world. A world where everyone's voice matters, and not just the people with the most money. It is time that we stop standing idly. It is time to stop acting like everything is okay, because we all know for a fact that nothing in this world is okay. As long as the current system remains, nothing will ever be okay. Our system is one based on war, greed, debt, fear, and enslavement. It is to keep you poor, while at the same time, make the rich even more richer. While they enjoy the wealth and easy life, we are left to suffer with nothing. It is time for things to change, but that change will only come when you decide to speak out and say, enough is enough. We, as humanity, are the true rulers of this planet. So if you're tired of having to live in fear, if you're tired of war, if you're tired of having to live in a world where greed and indifference is glorified, while generosity and tolerance is mocked, then join us. Together, we can end our oppression and create a world where fairness, justice, and freedom will be more than just words. They will be perspected. So on November 5th, join us in a global protest to demand change that will benefit all mankind, and not just the entitled few. Remember the Lulz. For a revolution without dancing is a revolution not worth having. To the corrupt governments of our world, your time is quickly coming to an end. Soon, the people will be free. When victory is achieved, you will be left with nothing, just as you have left us with for so many years. Nothing. We understand you will not step down voluntarily. We understand you will not go quietly. That is why the people are prepared to fight and remove you forcefully, whether you like it or not. You will be the ones suffering while the people live rich and peaceful lives. You will understand the pain we all have gone through. Your ivory towers cannot keep you safe forever. We, the people, will bring them down. A revolution is long overdue. On November 5th, we will make it happen. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. On November 5th, let the corrupt governments expect us.